On January 21st, 1677, English Reverend Thomas Thatcher published a brief rule to guide the common people of New England how to order themselves and theirs in the smallpox or measles. It was the first medical pamphlet ever published in the American colonies and was reprinted in 1702.
This Day in History, brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.